Hello. Spectre, Trish, Daniel, Serendipity, and Crazy, thank you all for the auto host. Turn this down in here a little bit. Hopefully that doesn't turn it down too much for you guys. Oh, okay, so today we are going to be playing some Starbound. I may actually, let me just move the cup up there just so it's not covering the screen. I've played Starbound for like 10 minutes. I've turned the music off in game, but we've got the sounds on, so let's get right into this. So let me just there we go. Okay, so we'll start a new game. So I have already made a character because I played for like 10 minutes, but we'll create a new one. Okay, so I want to be a girl, and we're gonna be, so we've got human, avian, apex, florin, hylottle, glitch, and Nova Kid. Quite like Nova Kid, but we're gonna be a florin because I like the thought of being a flower person. And look at the genders, they like change depending on what race you are. So like for the glitch, it's a plug. For this, it's flowers. Okay, so skin color, maybe like that. I quite like the blue that we've got going on, to be honest. A leaf shirt. This shirt colour. There we go. I think that's alright. Personality. We're like, ooh, so sassy. Ooh, yeah. I think we'd be like that. So we'll call ourselves Sam. We are going to play. I like the colours of the leaves and everything, so we'll leave those. Goodness me. So we've got difficulty survival. Eat to survive, drop items on death. We've got hardcore, when you die your character stays dead. Oh goodness, or casual. No need to eat and no death penalties. The first time I tried, it was on survival and I did so bad. So we're going to go for casual. And we'll do the intro. I died like constantly playing survival, so we'll stay away from that one. Wake up! Wake up, you've overslept. Yeah, before farm, thank you so much for the auto host. Oh goodness. Oh, look at us! To interact with nearby person, door, or other object, you should hover over it with your cursor and press E if you're awake enough to do so. Okay, so. Oh, we can get back in bed. Oh, no, I didn't want to get in bed. Can I. I wanted to play the guitar. I do like how this looks. So we can open the door. Just casually go to the toilet. Got a lava lamp as well. So you can actually skip this intro if you want to, but we're going to do it. Your uniform is available to collect from your personal locker. It's quite impressive that you can remain so serene when you're running so late. Oh goodness. I'm going! Okay, so this is our locker. We've got a protectorate shirt. Okay, matching trousers, some pixels, I'm assuming that's like the currency, and a graduation flyer. We don't need that. I will head armor, we'll put these on, but I'm gonna keep these. I don't think these actually, no, they've got like no protection stats or anything on them. Hi Lisa, good morning, how are you? They don't seem to have any protection stats or anything on them, but they are worth quite a bit, so that's nice. Thank you for the host, Lisa. Gonna leave that. Oh, look at us looking fancy. Hello. Soon you'll be a real protector with your own matter manipulator. Must be very exciting. It is very exciting. Oh, look at those banners. The purple one looks so cool. How are you doing this morning, Lisa? Welcome to Turin Protectorate. Talk to me for handy tips. Ooh, ooh. So we could use our pixels. We've only got 20, so I'm not going to get anything. But we could get some soda, water, what I assume is lemonade. Sorry, I have to run. No worries, Lisa. Thank you for stopping by. Get some sleep. You need some sleep. There's like grass on top of this tunnel. It's very weird. I like how you can see all the things like flying in the background. Oh, the tree's blossoming. Weary. Every day, more petals to sweep. Frustrated. They have me sweeping the bridge every hour like I'm a machine. Oh, you are. He is a machine, that's why. Just chill out on this bench. Oh, it's got like bells on it. Oh, it's cute. Oh, I've got a flower in my hair. I love how they jump and stuff. You're really cutting it close, Sam. Please hurry inside before the ceremony starts. I'm running. Just want to chat to everybody. Eager. My very own manipulator. I figured lovely. Cannot wait. Ooh. Oh, goodness. Oh, hang on a second. You guys can't, like, see any of this. What is going on? Why isn't this working? Okay, hang on. Why isn't this? I don't know why you can't see what I'm doing. Okay, hang on. There we go. For whatever reason, the setting that I used for it to capture WoW, it wasn't capturing like this. So I apologise for that. I've got no idea why. Hmm. How strange. Okay, well, it's sorted now. Okay, so we've got ourselves our mana manipulator. And giant tentacles popped out the ground and killed everybody. We need to get out of here fast. But this is the flower in our hair. This is us. I'm sorry you couldn't see it. I completely didn't realise that that was what was happening. Okay. It appears the ceiling has collapsed. The matter manipulator can be used to clear this dirt. Press the R key to equip it. Then click and hold the pile of dirt, I assume. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yeah. You can get past this dirt using your mantle manipulator. Press the R key to equip it. I have! Look at me collecting dirt. Oh, we've got some water. Hi, Vanessa, how are you? Scans show that the room beyond this door has flooded. It would be best not to go in. No, I want to go in this fish. Fine. Oops. Thank you for the host, Vanessa. How are you doing? I hope you're doing really well today. I hope work wasn't too hard. To jump down from a platform like this, you should hold S to crouch and then tap the space bar. Okay, oh, there's a... Oh, he's not going to give me anything. Giant tentacles of doom. Okay, so we'll go this way. The chest sitting on that conveyor belt should contain some kind of weapon. Broadsword. Ooh. And some more pixels. That's all nice. There we go. Ta-da! Got him. Got him. You're great. Good to hear. I'm doing really good, thank you. Salve and bandages. Take all of those. Ooh. Just having a real chill morning. Just had some toast and a cup of tea. Starbound. Please reboot the system. Okay. There we go. Ta-da! I love this little thing. I'm Sail, your ship-based artificial intelligence lattice. I manage your maintenance of the ship. I'm also programmed to offer you information and advice. Oh, nice. Thanks. What's this? Food. A torch. We'll take the torch. And we'll take the lights. We'll leave the food in there for now. Because I don't think we actually need food. Because I've got it on like the easy setting. Look at our little worm thing. It's so adorable. We're currently in orbit around an unknown world. The ship is heavily damaged and we're unable to leave. I suggest you beam down to the planet's surface using the teleporter and search for supplies with perhaps the means of fixing the ship. Okay. Oh. Oh, there's like something died on it. Oh my goodness. Beam down. Zoop. There we go. Christy rest. Right, we need our mana manipulator. Oh goodness. Come on, tree. You found some wood. My databanks tell me that wood is a material with great many uses. I suggest you kill any additional trees. Oh goodness. Oh, there's like a fire in this one in here. Oh, and a snail. Plant matter. Learn to craft plant matter. Well, that's come in handy. Cool. What flower is this? Oh, it's not giving me it. Let's chop down this one. Now, I'm not too sure how we teleport back up to the ship at this moment in time, because it would be quite good to go back up and drop some of this stuff off. You've discovered some plant fibre. This can be woven into useful fabrics at a spinning wheel. I see that you've discovered some seeds. I suggest planting them in tilled soil and watering them until they grow. The tools you need can be built at a forging table. Oh no, no, no. Why have you got so many eyes? Goodness me. Okay, so we need like a forging table and stuff. Corn, that'll come in handy. And we got some rice. So we'll grab a bit more wood, and I think setting up where we kind of landed is probably a good idea. We'll see if we can get a crafting. What is this? Hello? My scan's picking up unknown radio signals found in this archaic energy source. I'll patch it through to you now. Okay, so we need some fragments for this. If you've picked up this message, you must have found the ancient gateway. Please use it to come and find me. You can power up the gate with core fragments. Okay. Appear naturally within the geology of the planet, but the deep below down. Okay. So we'll gather up this wood. So I remember that from when I played a little bit on my own when I first got the game. That little arcane thing. And I ended up just digging like straight down into the ground for a while. Trying to just see how far down we could go. Didn't get too far, but... Oh, oh. I see him. No. If I do this, I can go... What on earth is that? No. No, sir. Let's jump past it. So we're going to build like here because it's nice and flat. There we go. Okay, so let's get out our manar manipulator. There we go. And it is nice. It's like if you've played Terraria or seen Terraria, it's like Terraria. Oh, okay, craft. Since you've discovered fire, I'm the 714th billionth person to do so. Woohoo! Okay, so we can use that to, I'm being attacked. No! Stop it. So I could do with some food, my goodness. where's the... There it is. Okay, so now we've got a fire. That should help us. The thing is, lots of eyes. They are so creepy. So we need an inventor's table, so we need some timber. Okay. Let's make ourselves an inventor's table. It's in here somewhere. Didn't I just make it? No. Oh, there we go. It takes a bit of time. Okay. That makes sense. Oh, yeah. So it's kind of like Terraria, but it does seem, from what I've seen so far, it does seem a bit better than Terraria. Where is my... Do I have to stay on it for it to make it, or... Maybe I have to keep this open. Yeah, I do. Okay, that's a bit annoying, because, something's attacking me. Okay, so we'll just stick this like here for now. Oh, I can't because there's grass, I assume. Why can't this go here? Hmm. There we go. Okay. Okay, so we can make, using this, an anvil, a forging table. I think that's what we need. So we need some more timber for that. Okay. So let's craft some more timber. And we'll make a forging table. Must keep that open, I keep forgetting. okay, there we go. Where am I going to put this? Oh my goodness. Right, let's get rid of this. That down. Now can I place it, please? There we go. Phew. If it had let me place it. Silly thing. Okay, so we can make a hoe. Oh my goodness, I didn't even get this far when I played last time. So we're doing pretty well. So a hoe, we need some copper and some string. We want that to do, to make some food. So you've got like weapons, bug nets, fishing rods, hunting bows, that kind of thing. And then we've got torches, mining helmets, lanterns on sticks, scarecrow watering house. This is all farming. Okay, so we're gonna have to dig down. So I think we might be. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, you're not nice. I thought you were singing, so you'd be nice. I was mistaken. Please don't. Please don't kill me. There we go. Regrown. Okay, so this time I'm gonna take the food. Can I? Thank you all. Whoops. There we go. And this is why I built this here and not anywhere else. So what we'll do is we'll head on down here, although I don't have any platforms, so let's just oh, that's the campfire, that's that one. I just need to be on my own. Oh, C, not E. Okay, so we've got some wooden platforms. Might be worth making some of those. I can't make any more because it's not because of that, it's because I need the fiber. So we'll put those there. I think we'll go into this one actually because that other one seems like it's going to have a big drop. We don't want to die in that. I think we should probably. Oh, definitely take these! No! Oh, I had these on me all the time. The entire time. Wow. I could also do with. Oh no! Is that not right? Putting these there, possibly. I can put some torches down. Don't think I can quite reach up there, but I can get these ones. A bunny! Hi, bunny. At least you're not gonna try and eat me. Hehehehe. Okay, and then if we hop up here, we can grab this stuff. It's taking a long time. Don't know what it is. We'll find out in a minute. Coal! Just what we needed. Let's get rid of some of this. There we go. And we can stick another torch in here just to make sure that it's all lit up. This. I need copper, bunny. Have you seen any? Oh, there seems to be a thing down here. Let's go down here. Hi, mister. How are you? How are you doing today? There we go. Okay. Right. Torch. Oh, it just goes round. That's okay, though, because it means that we can. Grab this stuff, which is definitely stuff that we need, the plant fibers. And we can just dig down from here, I think. So this is kind of how I did it before, where like I just dig down and then put like a platform. So that I could jump onto it. And then every now and then I'd put like a hole so that we could put a torch. So I think we'll do that and see if we can get any copper. Good, I'm glad you're doing good. That in there. There we go. We're getting somewhere now. Oh, there's a cave. Let's go this way. need another one of these so we can get back out. Let's get rid of this. We'll use our torch to have a look. Yeah, I think we can get down there. Oh, we could... Oh, that wasn't what I meant to do, but... That's okay. Let's put a... torch down. Oh! See you, sir. Oh, we got some money. Oh, look, the blood light lights up the stuff. That's weird. Okay, so we'll put that there. We'll get our little thing going. Go, and then we need some more of these. Okay, and then we could turn them into stairs so I can actually get on them. Okay, right, let's grab some more of this and let's have a look. Okay, so this area is a dead end. Have any of you guys played Starbound before? Torch. Oh, what's this? Iron! Yes. We don't quite need iron. I don't think we needed copper, but that's better than nothing. Okay, so we can make rope torches. That's what we need. We need some more wooden platforms, please. Plenty of those. There we go. So there's like bunnies up there. Nothing this way, but we can get the coal stuff that's here. We'll probably need this dirt anyway, so it's not too bad. No! Get back! Get back, foul beast. Oh, he gave us some money. Thanks. Thanks, pal. Compensation for trying to eat us. I'm kind of treating this as if I'm playing Minecraft, so I'm assuming that, you know, the coal is actually going to be quite useful. Right, okay, there's nothing else down there. Can I get out of here now, or have I stuffed it? Okay, and then you can do this and go and see the bunny. We'll grab this. Oh, bun bun. Squeeze through the gap. Jack's the legend. Gotta go see Bethesda. No worries. Thank you for coming in and saying hi. How are you? Oh, goodness. More torches. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so we seem to have found a cave that's actually going to go somewhere, which is nice. More pixels. I don't know whether I need all this plant fiber, but I feel like I should grab it. I'm not too sure whether, like, the amount that you can carry is... I'm assuming it's based on just items rather than, like, weight. That's what it seems like. Oh my goodness, what on earth are you? here. You back off.
No! No!
We ran away. Oh, no! I got the wrong tool! No! Use that. Use that. Whew. That was scary. Right. Torch. Okay, so we've got some more things here. Just more pixels. Kind of hoping we'd find something a bit more interesting. Thank you very much for the host. We need some more torches. Where did my torches go? There we go. Pressed it too fast. Jack's the legend, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Oh, close that. Ooh. Okay. Can we put it? No. I think we can just put it on the edge. Oh my goodness. Okay. It's okay. We made it. There we go. There's bunnies everywhere. I like that. What's this? Oh, goodness. Okay. I think we're getting a little bit way over our head already. No problem. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. That's really sweet. Yeah, I'm not streaming for long. Usually I stream crochet stuffs during the week, but then on a Friday we do games, and this was actually, I did a poll last week and this was second in the poll, so I thought we'd do it today, although it does seem to keep lagging a little bit, like just a little bit. But thank you so much. I'm glad you like the YouTube channel. I've kind of been slacking on the YouTube side of things recently, so hopefully start getting doing that again. Okay, so we've got another friend. No. Thank you. Oh, hello. Oh, no, he's not nice. He would have been a lovely friend. No, stop it. Okay, let's use this. No. Oh, no, my goodness, he created little friends who are wearing glasses. Well, that's not terrifying at all. Gotta tell Emma Wild One about this. She loves bunnies and loves your son. Aw, thank you. This is the first time, like, I've played this properly. Is that where we came in? Yeah. I played it for like 10 minutes when I first got it, and then that's been it, and I've been meaning to play it for a while. Just haven't had time or a chance to do it, so I'm glad you managed to stop by. So getting a lot of coal. I really need copper. I'm not too sure where we're going to get it from. I haven't really seen like any copper or iron anywhere. Obviously we got that little bit, but that's nothing too crazy. And like, I don't know if these are bits here. Oh, okay. So I can get these. I couldn't figure out how to get them. But if I right click, I don't know why it's doing that lag every now and then. Yeah, if I right click, I can, pick up stuff from the background, which is really helpful.
Oh no! No!
There we go. Okay, so we need some of these to get out. Get out. So now at least I know how to, like, get stuff, I guess. See, every now and then it just keeps skipping. It's very annoying. Nope, wrong one. Ooh, there's other stuff up there. Okay, let's... Another friendly type. Okay, I'm getting really bad luck. Keep up the great work. No worries, thank you. Have a great day. I think that's everything up there. Zoop. What on earth is that? Alright, because that's not terrifying. Oh my goodness, it's like a weird little creepy thing under there. I don't like it. What are they all doing? Leave the bunny alone. I see you. Oh, don't worry, bunny. I've got your back. I should probably make some more salve, to be honest. Oh, you're in Australia. Well, good night. Get some sleep. I thought that was a girl with, like, long hair. It's not a girl with long hair. It's an evil being that wants to eat my face. Okay, so let's grab these. So that's some more iron. And I think this is probably going to be iron too. Yeah, okay. Well, that's okay. I need to figure out how we can, like, hello. Ow. Right, okay, so being up here is definitely not the advantage. I need to be down. I don't like it when it turns in. Oh, really? This is why, exactly why I put it on casual, so that there's no penalty when I die. I just die so often. Okay, so we need to kind of, I want to try and make, how do we make, what salve? That's just some stuff, so we can definitely make some of that. For building and crafting, okay. I'm not too sure how... Oh, we can make a flag. Oh, that's cool. I'm assuming we need a different kind of table to do other stuff. So we'll make a spinning table. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing. We'll make a workbench. We've got the foraging table already. There's a lot of tables that I don't have room for, really. Okay, so we've got this one. You go there. No. Right, okay. I don't know how it decides where it's going to go, because it doesn't seem to... It doesn't seem to, like, follow any logic. It just decides, yep, that's going to go there. Like, I don't know if I'm too far away or I'm too close or what. It doesn't... Don't get it. okay, let's get some dirt. Okay, so that's how you make backgrounds. It's the same as if you're getting them. So if you right click it, it'll put it in the background. If you left click it, it'll put it on top. Right, thank you, finally. Okay, so with this, we can make string and woven fabric. Let's make one. We'll make some string. No worries, Vanessa. Have a great day. Thank you for stopping by. Okay, this is what we need. So we've got a wooden door. We'll make a gate and a wooden hatch. And then we've got iron doors. Beds, chairs, supports. What's the support? I don't know. A crate? That could be quite useful. Cabin roofing. Packed dirt, wooden fence. Make some fence. Wooden paneling. Make some of that. And we'll make some cabin roof. I've got no idea what I'm doing right now. Okay, so we've got a door. So I don't know, put that, can we put that there? No. Okay, let's right, so we've got wooden crate, fence, roof, wooden panelling. I'm assuming that goes in the background. Like this. Okay, well, that didn't work. And then we need, oh my goodness, this is hard. Timber. Is it the timber that we're gonna need to make? Okay, so that's not right. Oh no, they're wooden platforms. That would be why that's not right. Oh, goodness me, okay. And then if we got the door, would the door then go on now? Yes! Okay, so we have a door. Awesome. Woohoo! Okay, so we need some more timber. There we go. Okay. We can just do a big long line of it. This and then get rid of these and get rid of this in the background, and then we can make a door. Inventory door. Okay, so there's one door, there's another door. We could do with some more, I need some more wood, I think. How many wood have we got? Yeah. So we definitely need some more wood. And then if we just grab the fence for now, and where's the gate? Is that a gate? Yes. So, oh, there's the door. If we grab, where's the dirt? There it is. I need to open the door, that would help. Okay, so we'll make this all like this. Then we can get rid of that one. And then we'll get rid of this stuff in the background. We've got some water here, which is nice. And then if we put the fence down. Apparently I can't walk over the fence. I would have thought the fence would be like in the background maybe, unless I can put it in the background. Yes, I can. Okay. There we go. Now I seem to have like a little fence thing. I can jump over it, but that's not the point. Okay, so we want to make an upstairs. This is why I want to make an upstairs, because we can't do anything at the moment without kind of tripping on everything. So we need some platforms. We've probably already got a million of them. Yep, we have. And we could do with some more timber. So in a second, we'll go and grab some more timber. But maybe like here. We'll pick this up. We can make this solid. And there we go. Whee! We've got a way of getting upstairs. And we're not going to fall because we've put it all across here. Can I run? Oh, hang on, actually. Can I run past this without, like, going through it? I think I have to, like, duck down. That's really annoying. So what I might do is get rid of this. No, I don't want to place more there. And then just have it as, like, a platform. So that we can jump up, but I can still walk past without it being a big issue. Now, do we have... Oh, no, don't open that. Do we have any, like, tree seeds? Rice seeds, corn, a raw steak, copper, living root, iron, coal, petals, fiber, petals. Okay, because I was going to plant... oh, a sapling. We do have some. And there's a different one. Okay, so we'll plant these because we're going to need more trees. I'm not too sure how they work, but they look really cool, so... We'll just plant some up here and see what they do, but they look really cool. We'll save some. Okay, so we need to go and find some more trees to actually chop down ourselves. And here's some. Good finding. Come on, break the bricks. There we go. I think that's some copper there as well, or is that some iron? I don't know, but we might as well get that because we're going to need it. Copper, yes, we definitely need that. So we want to start getting a food source going. So we're going to need a hoe and stuff for that. More coal. Ooh, this is a different tree. And there's some really weird looking things over there. Zoop. Just grab them and run. I'm not waiting around to see what they want. Or how badly they want to eat me. Oh, there's a chest up there. Ooh. Okay. What's in it? Oh. Can I take the chest though? Yes, I can. I was going to say that would be really handy. Oops, ow. Okay, so we've got a chest now, which is nice. So, let's grab that, wherever it is. Yeah. And we've got the crate as well, so we'll put that down. Quickly. Quickly put it down. Because this thing looks like it's gonna... Oh, okay, he doesn't want to hurt us. Awesome. I really thought he was gonna try and eat us. Okay, so we can make some rice and stuff, which is nice. We still need this anvil. We need some iron bars. Okay, so we need a furnace. Okay. Oh. Let's do that then. We're getting somewhere now. Let's craft one of those. Not you, this one. Awesome. So we've got a furnace now. I think it's the backdrop that this thing doesn't like as well when you try and place these things. Get rid of all of it. Go. So, if we come here, yes! Smelt all of those, smelt some of these, and we can sell them. Tells us what they're worth. And we can also make, ooh, paper! Volatile powder, medical syringe, glass, clay, and an empty bottle. Very cool. Okay, so we've got timber now as well, so... You can put in a back wall and put torches on it for extra light if you need. Ooh, thank you! I started putting in some back wall, but then I ran out of wood. But we're getting there, I think. Okay, so we've got some... There's the wood. Which I just keep running out of because I use it ridiculously. Okay. Let's make some more of this. Oh, well, they did grow trees. Hey, they grew them pretty fast. That's nice. Okay, so we're getting somewhere now. Finally. I do need to put... Oh my goodness, she's going crazy then. Whoop whoop. I need to put this down. So what have we got here? More saplings. Okay, so they're a different kind. And we could do with... Not that one, this one. Ooh, copper ceiling lamp. And a copper oil lantern. Let's make a ceiling light. See what that looks like. Still can't make a bed. Oh, we need more woven fabric. We can do that. I do want some wooden paneling though. Quite a lot of that, apparently. Let's put this ceiling light somewhere. Oh my goodness, it's pretty low. I thought it wasn't. I've obviously made my rooms a little bit short. Whoops. Oh goodness. Okay. Right, let's get this. Oh, no, that's wrong. I'm probably wasting a lot of this doing it like this, but... It is the first time I've played, so... Is that all I can do? Oh, that one. This stuff is expensive. Okay. Let's grab some saplings. And we'll just plant like loads of them. Hopefully they'll grow. Hopefully. Hi Ice, how are you? Oh no, no! Oh, fudge. Don't mind me. Just grabbing some stuffs. Right, okay, so that one was, must have been, oh, really? I really need to like cover these up with something. Right, that'll do for now. I need to get in my house where I feel safe. Okay. Oh, we've got some roofing, haven't we? But no point in having roofing if I don't actually have said roof. Okay, so what were we going to make? We were going to make some of this. Okay. And then I think that meant that we could make a bed. Yes. Okay, so. Very tired and severe caffeine withdrawal, giving up energy drinks. Oh, goodness. Well, I commend you for giving up energy drinks. I just don't try to drink them in the first place because they're like works of the devil. I don't like them. Okay, so let's go back in here. Not that one. There we go. Okay, so what can we do? Oh, we can sleep and it heals us. Nice. Go and get some sleep if you're tired, Ice. Okay, so we'll make another floor. Because why not? We don't have enough floors apparently already. We definitely don't have enough timber. It's okay, my sleep schedule doesn't resemble anything consistent or sensible. It's 6:15 here and still, oh goodness. I want one of these trees. They're pretty, but I don't want to chop it down. Let me get the other ones out. Any hints or tips or anything are very, very greatly appreciated because I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so we've got some more trees growing, which is good. You in there. We just have a house. This is like, compared to how far I got last time, this is like incredible. Okay, so we've got a little bit of timber. Might make this room a little bit taller this time. Because he can jump. This guy can jump pretty far. What's this? What's this? You see this sparkly thing flying around? What it? I can't poke it. What are you, like a butterfly? Well, you're welcome in my house. Okay, so we need to go and find, yet again, more trees. So let's go and take on... No, why are you in the hole? No. Oh, there's that little guy that was here before. Why is he hiding? Peekaboo! No! He looks like he's really big and scary! Oh no, we got him. Phew. Let's pretend that never happened. Oh, let's use one of these. This is a big fancy tree, another different one. Whoa! Oh no! 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 I just want my stuff. Stop it. Oh, you're not dead yet. Come on. I just want this tree. At least this guy isn't too bad to kill. There we go. Bit of health. There we go. Okay, we'll grab this tree and then we'll get going back. And we will do a bit more decorating. Actually, we might keep going. So we've got a quest to collect those core fragments, but you've got to go pretty deep. Like, I went really deep. Deep into the ground. When I was playing the for 10 minutes and I didn't find anything. Mushroom. It's alive! Oh, I killed it. Okay, right, let's get going back because it is... Oh my goodness, why does he have a gun? No! He had a gun and he was so fast! What? Even was that? Oh my goodness, right, just go. Just don't look at anybody. Don't look at anybody in the eye. Just keep going. Keep going. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running from all the creepy things. Oh my goodness, look at all the trees. Just get in bed. Time to consider weapon and armor upgrades. Oh yes. Oh my goodness, most definitely. How do I, is that things that I have, is it like Terraria where you have to find them or can I craft them? Although you can craft them in Terraria, I guess, but most of them you find. Snoozing the night away because this is terrifying. What's this? Oh, inviting someone to my party. Woo, okay. Oh yeah, the thingy one had, not you, not you. One of them had weapon upgrades. It's the one that I don't have out. This, no, that's the forage. Is it this one? Yes, this one, this one. Why can't I, let me put that there so I can actually see. There we go. Here we go. Okay, hunting spear. Throwing spear causes monsters to drop meat. Oh, okay, that would be pretty handy. You can craft them at an anvil. Oh, so like the better weapons are at an anvil. Okay. Which is something that we need. This way. An anvil. So we need some more iron and some timber. Okay. We can go hunting for that. Let's try out these spears though, although I don't really want to try them out on that thing, because... Yes! They're so much better. okay, let's put that in there, that in there. We'll put the seeds in there for now. The petals. What's this? Oh, a flare. Ooh. Okay, so all the seeds and everything are in there because we need a hoe. What do we need to make a hoe? Timber and string. Okay, we can make string. A boxing glove. What? That's amazing. Okay, oh, they make dyes as well. Oh, awesome. I wonder if we can make purple stuff. That would be awesome. They're throwing weapons, but you'll need a whole bunch so you don't run out. Oh, okay, thank you. That one. So I want to get a little garden going. I know we don't need food to survive. We don't ever get hungry. But... let me have a look. Maybe I don't need to make food then, because we don't need it to eat. I didn't know whether it would like regenerate some health, but I don't think it would. It'd be cool to have a little garden. It doesn't need to be completely functional. Okay, so we have a hoe. So we can hoe some land and become Farmer John. We also need a watering can, which is tungsten, green dye and red dye. A wooden one, there we go. So we just need more timber, of course we do. Guns use your energy, but throwing weapons just deplete in number. Ah, okay. Let's do that. I'm gonna chop these down. Oh, if I can get out the door. Oh, that thing has too many eyes! Oh, no, go out. I hate that one with so many eyes, it's so creepy. I also want to level out this area between the gate and the little ruin thing, because I feel like they can get over the gate because they're a bit higher up. On that difficulty, you can regenerate health if you're well fed. Cool, awesome. Because I played it on survival and I just died all the time and lost all my stuff, obviously, every time. So I thought I would play a bit easier this time and oh my goodness, look at that. Yeah. Okay, so we want rice. Oh, we want the rice seeds, not the rice. Corn seeds. No, don't. Every time I go to open it using E. Oh my goodness, are you still. You pressed the wrong thing. Okay. Can I not put them there? Does rice need to grow somewhere else? It's so bad, the hunger meter depletes. Way too quickly for my liking. Yeah, exactly. I just died all the time to like everything. So I thought I'm not even gonna like bother trying to do that. There we go. So we've got two little rice things and a thingy thing. Corn. I'm assuming we need to, do we need to fill this? No. This is glorious. Look at this. It's watered! I don't think these are gonna grow here, so let's move them. That is so cool. I don't need to fill it up or anything. No. Oh my goodness, we're like a farmer. Okay, there is a lot of stuff outside that wants to kill us. Get out of my house. Oops. Oh, ow. He's too close. He's too close. Yeah. Oh, there's a bit of like copper or iron or something there. Okay, so let's get our saplings because we are going to need them to grow some more. Seems like we just need more and more and more. Exactly. Welcome to Better Interstellar Homes and Gardens. Stay tuned for an exciting show. I should just play farming simulators, really. There we go. I need my... I could do with my thing back, actually. Maybe put it there instead of the hoe, because we don't need the hoe right now. But I like to be able to do that. Okay, right, let's... Well, that wasn't placed very well, but it'll do. There, anywhere that we can. Close to the house kind of thing. There we go. Okay, awesome. So we've got some more trees growing. Got these guys outside growing. We want... No, that's it. So I want wooden panelling, so I need timber. Okay, I should have known that. I eventually built a small farm on my ship. Oh, that's cool. I don't even know how to get back to the ship without dying. So do you, like, eventually... like end up just being on the ship, or I don't know how that works. Let's get that one. Hi, Vanessa. Welcome back. I thought you had gone to you were going to sleep or something, because it must be very late there. You need those core fragments to fix your ship. Oh yeah, of course it did tell me that. Oh no, no it didn't. It said I needed the... Yeah, I've got a thing here that says collect the core fragments. I found a... I found like a... What's it called? Like this altar thing that said I needed core fragments for that, but... I tried to get core fragments before and I couldn't find them. Like, I dug really deep down and I just couldn't find anything. Timber. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, there's my string. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Consider going in the opposite direction from that temple. You might find a pr- Oh! Okay, awesome. But yeah, just chilling for a while here's good. Oh. I would be fast asleep. Okay, let's Yay, we're getting there. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's grab our... Where are they? Torches. Ooh, yeah. We are looking a bit more fancy now. Right, let's have a little snooze. Ooh, the corn's growing. It needs watering. Right, farming simulator, come on, down the stairs. We've got plants to water. There we go. Oh, I could do with putting some torches. I wonder if there's anything else we can make, actually. Roofing bricks, nothing in there, no. Oh, this has just got flares and stuff, okay. Oh, what did we need for an anvil? More iron, okay. So we'll try and collect some more iron, I think. No. Why do you have so many eyes? It's unnerving. Okay. Iron. There was some right here, wasn't there? So. There we go. There's a bit. See you, sir. Yeah. Don't like that, do you? Got him. Okay, so we're looking for iron. My goodness, he actually looks like a dinosaur. What is that? Hello? Oh no, don't run away. Hello. There are so many cute things in this game. Like, you wouldn't think there would be, but there are. They're cute until they want to tear your face off. Then they're not so cute. Ooh, okay, so we've opened up into another cave here. Well, not going to be able to get over there, am I? Not without dying. So let's just put a thing across here so that we can stand here. And I'm going to grab this copper. We got some clay. Is that what this is? Oh yeah, it is all clay. I thought it was stone. That's pretty cool. I wonder if we ever get a better matter thing, because this thing is slow. Let's go this way. Dirt's a bit easier to break than all this clay stuffs. What is that? What's that blue thing? Eventually you'll capture little creatures like Pokemon and then you can throw them out to summon them. What? That sounds amazing! Oh my goodness. So me and a friend of mine, we're actually going to do a YouTube series on this, but it's just finding time for us to get together to do it. It's both really busy at the moment. But hopefully we'll be able to soon. That would be so cool. I want little Pokemon friends. What's this blue thing? I'm scared. This door will transport you to a challenging room that you may attempt to traverse. I applaud your intrepid disposition. And the button on the right above the beam up button will show you the upgrades you can get for your matter manipulator. Where's the... Oh, there's a beam up button! I didn't even know that existed! Oh. Optics, power generation... I need manipulator modules, expansion slot. This is cool. Oh my goodness, thank you so much. Do you think we can win in this challenge room? Probably not. Might try anyway. Look at that. That looks so cool. Okay, let me make some torches. That's not how we make torches. It's difficult and you only get one chance. Oh, okay, well we won't go in there then. If we only get one chance, I'm not gonna waste it. Ooh, leather. Nice. I like the noise they make, like pop. Okay, so there's a lot more coal in here. So we'll grab that, because we seem to need a lot of that for making different ores and stuff. There we go. Is that coal too? Yes, okay. We'll just go down a bit. I don't know if there's like an easier way of like... So if any of you guys play Minecraft, you'll know that there's things spawn at certain levels. I don't know if this is the same kind of thing. Like, does coal, does like iron spawn at a certain level, or
Oh no!
Oh, and your friend dropped down too. Right, we definitely need to use this. And we need some torches. Oh, this is like down underneath where we were on the other side, where I couldn't jump down. Oh, we got some more. Ooh! It's like a mind thing. Could you possibly increase the game volume? It's actually at 100%. Like the sound effects is at 100%. I turned the game music off. Let's have a look. Yeah, the SFX volume is at 100%. Let me turn up. I can turn up the desktop audio, but I might need to turn the volume of the song down. Let me turn the song down. Is that any better? Like, all I can hear is like little bob-bobs noise. There's not like too much to hear. But please let me know if you want that turning up or down. For those of you that aren't, that haven't been here before or whatever, all spawn at different levels like Terraria. Oh, awesome. Well, I'll have to have a look at that. So for those of you that haven't been here before or, you know, all that good stuff, I have my volume at like through my headphones at like level one because I can't deal with loud noises. So if anything is super quiet or super loud or whatever, you will have to tell me. And I do really appreciate it if you tell me, because I honestly have no idea. I'm just sat here oblivious, like, la la la. So I apologise, but please just let me know. I'm not bothered about changing them if I can. I'm just gonna show you on my chair. There we go. Yeah, please let me know. Okay, so we want to grab this. So we've got some copper. And I think I saw some... Oh, no! No, no, no! I don't want to go in there. Was there some over here? Was I just daydreaming? Probably just daydreaming. Okay, so we've got a mine, which is pretty awesome, I think. What's in this? 50. Nice, and I'm going to take you. How far down does this go? The sound of your impending doom is too much too loud. Don't tell me about it. This is like a little tiny mine thing. I've got to worry about trying to get out of here. Hi, snail. Okay, so this is flat. Ooh, what's this? Copper ore. Oh, it's like a vein of copper. Like a big piece. I like the dinosaur bones, that's funny. Okay, so what's over here? Can I get up? No. But I can now. No. Yep, yeah, I can. Oh, I couldn't anyway, it was a dead end. Oh, that's rubbish. So I'm assuming that there's some kind of like Starbound wiki that I can use. to learn all this stuff. I hope so. Right, that'll do. Okay. Should I just... Oop! Yep, apparently I should. Oh, here another little... I need some more... torches. At least some stuff is quite unintuitive. Yeah, I guess so. I found Terraria was kind of the same way. I didn't really like... I've got Terraria on... not that I'm comparing this to Terraria at all. But I've got Terraria on the Xbox and on the PC. And I definitely prefer the Xbox version. I don't know how we're going to get back after this. Okay, so there's some more creepy alien pod things. Oh, there's that weird thing that's just like chilling in the sand. Can I get these? What are these? Silver. Ooh. I do need tungsten for something, but I don't know what that is. I don't know where I get that from. Is he like gonna attack me or? Oh, I missed. Yeah. Okay, so there's some iron, which is definitely much needed. Copper. More silver. There's some more iron. Tungsten you won't find on this planet. You can go to other planets? What? A turtle! Oh my goodness, I want to take him home with me right now. Oh. Sorry, turtle. I had to. If I couldn't have you, nobody could. Right. Let's pop you there. Okay. Is this going to be another big drop? Ow. Yep. Let's use some of this. Thank you, Dreaming Sneasels, for the auto host. Indeed you can, you'll find a great big universe. Oh my goodness. This just gets better and better. This torch is amazing. Oh, ow. Okay, that probably wasn't the best idea. Nope, definitely not. Right, let's grab this coal and then we'll head on back. Bam, bam, bum, 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 bum. seem to be anything in there. Okay, so. Hello! Shit, see, it's just as offline. You're the only registered crew member. Ooh, so we can get more crew members. That would be cool. I was hoping it would take me back here so that I could kind of not cheat, but not have to walk all the way back. Okay, so we need this. Come on, the rice needs watering. No, no, go away. Okay. Let's chop down these. Is your pet a snake with a bow on its head? Yeah! I don't even know what I can do with it. I just keep touching it and it gives me love hearts. Like, I'm not too sure what it does or what I do with it. Why are they? Are they all different? Or like, does it depend on what race you pick? Or my goodness, I love it when my arm does that. It just goes nuts. I think I'm just going to chop down one more tree, replant them, and then that's going to be us done for today. Choop choop. There we go. Okay, that one. Awesome. It loves you. Not sure what else it does though. And yeah, the species you are affects the starting pet. There are those domestic pets and then battle pets, which are captured monsters. That sounds amazing. I wanted that turtle. That turtle would have been so cool. Okay, so we can make some more iron. See if we can quickly make an anvil. We can.
Yes.
Thank goodness. Awesome. Let's go and put this bad boy somewhere. Okay, so we've got... Ooh, okay, so we can actually make some of this. If I go and make some... This. Saplings placed right next to each other won't have room to grow. Oh, okay. I remember that. I was just trying to squeeze stuff in. Make one of these. And then we could have made it anklets if we had some more iron bars. I might see if we can make some more, although we could do with a better... Okay, so we've got a shield, a broadsword, a short sword. Breathing. So, okay, we'll try and make a short sword because. Oh no, we've got a broken broadsword. Okay. Rate of fire 1.6, that's 1.3, but it only does 4 damage. Yeah, this broadsword would be better. Okay, let's try and make some of this. So, wrong one, we want this one. Okay, so we've only got enough to make 3. We'll make them. That's that done. And then we want some... Is it just... See, yeah, we want some rope. So we need 3 more pieces of iron to make an iron broadsword. I will make, however, these anklets. Oh my goodness, this is exciting. Okay, so we've got this. If I put those that way, then we're wearing that, but you can see that, although that looks pretty cool. But I think we want to see that. And then we could do that like that way, although I kind of like the white ones. Although that gives us no armor whatsoever. We'll keep the flower on, but we have a bit more armor now, which is awesome, really awesome. But that is where I'm gonna end the stream for today. Thank you all so much for hanging out, and Maradine, thank you so much for all your help. You've really been like super helpful, and I really appreciate it. I'm gonna be definitely looking at the wiki and trying to get a bit better at this game. Thank you so much for the follow, I really appreciate that. We'll be back streaming on Monday. You had a gross number of followers. I can let that stand. Oh, well, thank you so much. I appreciate that. And thank you so much for all your help. You've been amazing this morning. I'll be streaming again on Monday. We'll be getting back into our crochet. I'm going to finish off our pulp cry. And what else are we working on? I've done Charmander, so there'll be other stuff that we need to crochet. But we'll see. And then hopefully maybe next Friday we can play this again. But yeah, thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a fantastic day. Let me... Really, right now. Hang on, remove. This stupid thing does this all the time. Okay, right. Skip. Thank you. But yeah, I hope you have a fantastic day. And yeah, I'll see you all on Monday maybe. So, bye!